marinate this one with kecap manis, a little bit soy sauce, salt and pepper, a little bit, and lime juice and lime zest. Yeah, 2 tablespoons of lime juice, and one of this, the lime zest. And olive oil, that's it. So you have to bake this one 35 to 40 minutes. Super yummy.
Na-barnis ko lang maigi yung ano niya para absorb yung lasa. Done, you have to remove the foil. Yeah, 20 minutes and then remove the foil. You have to make sure your oven is really hot.
Yes!
So hot now. Siya ng 20 minutes and then remove the foil another 5 minutes and then done. Anyway, after finish,
so this is chives, butter, garlic, salt and pepper, and just mix it together. One, butter, chives, salt, other salt. Okay, and mix. Just. Okay, oh, it's too long. This is my pork loin. Just marinate on salt and pepper and oyster sauce. So just brush it here. So just add a little bit of olive oil. That's it. smell. Just brush all over. And then coat it. Marinate natin siya for at least 30 minutes before you bake. And then later on, I'm gonna show you I made something toppings in here. Okay, just for a while, marinate. Okay, that's it. So, 10 minutes. Ayan na natin siya marinate for 30 minutes before we bake. Siya ng 25 minutes and then you have to remove the foil and then another 5 minutes. So 25 total. Enjoy eating dinner.